abide with me. Fast falls the eventide, the darkness deepens. Lord, with me abide. When other helpers fail and comforts flee, help of the helpless, abide with me. Swift to its close, ebbs out life's little day. Earth's doors grow dim, its glories pass away. Change and decay, in all around I see. Oh, thou who changest not, abide with me. Ooh, 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 ooh. Ooh, 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 ooh. I fear no foe, with thee at hand to bless. Ills have no way, it is no bitterness. Where is death's sting? Where grave thy victory? I triumph still, if thou abide with me. Ooh, 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 ooh. Pour our milk into a glass, tablespoon of black strawberry molasses, be one raw again. Saturated raw fats, getting minerals such as potassium, magnesium, iron, selenium. And I thank God for what He has done. And I cover the stars, moon and the sun. I want this for everyone. But I've tried and now I find you cannot pry a closed eye open. Breaking down pallets in the mud, got them from Brian Hood. He found them late one night. He went out there with no help, loaded them up himself, so I could use the wood to build up a house inside a barn. But I bond with my wife, my son, so we could live and not be slaves with a loan. And I was dead before a friend, it was Brian, and I will never forget it. color. The sun shined hard on the video spot. Sure as any living dream, it's not all than what it seems. And the whole thing's hard to weigh. A woven empty robe enough. You're rolling up, you're holding it, your fabric now. Paramount, hallucinating clear. The northern snows shoot out of the autumns, through the meaning out the door. There's no meaning anymore. A woman empty robe enough. You're rolling up, you're holding it, you're vaporized. Canonized. Fold the map and mend the gap. As I told the word companion, and I make myself escape all the multitude of other. It comes always off the page. Hold the note and wrote a note. You buried all your alimony, butterfly. Some find, some not. Nothing to be told, nothing to confess. Let the record show what I couldn't quite confess. For by living for myself, I was living for unrest. Then the evidence came back, and a chariot of indication. Something to behold, glorious in its path. But the prophecy fell back as it gave to me an invitation. Show them what is right, show them what is blessed. But As the ascension falls upon me, so what should be said of a life that leaves its mess? For once your life was so. You were selfishly as a continent. You were finally at your best. For you favored for yourself, and selfishness was blessed. Then Cordelia came back in a cheery hallucination, something to rejoice, glorious in its wrath. But the prophecy was a pantomime as it came to me in accusation. Show them what is right, show them what is blessed. But now it strikes me far too late again that I was asking far too much of everyone around me. And now strikes me far too late again that I should answer for myself as the ascension falls upon me. But now it frightens me, the thoughts against my chest, to think I was asking for a reason explaining why everything's a total mess. But now it frightens me, the dreams that I possess, to think I was acting like a believer when I was just angry and depressed. And to everything there is no meaning, a season of pain and hopelessness. I shouldn't have looked for revelation, should have resigned myself to this. I thought I could change the world around me, thought I could change the world for mist. I thought I was called in convocation, thought I was sanctified and blessed. But now it strengthens me to know the truth at last, that everything comes with convocation, everything comes with consequence. And I did it all with admiration, you did it all with hopelessness. Yes, I did it all with adoration, you killed it off with all your holiness. What now? What now?
Right, 15 minutes in. Got a couple more songs, might have time for a third. Let's keep going.
Somewhere, baby, it's a part of me, apart from me.
Somersault?
Uh-huh.
Alright. You got enough room, Jackson?
Al Jackson.
Yeah, you did great.
Is it fun?
Okay, say night-night.
Night-night, Jackson. I love you. Love you.
Somewhere, baby, it's a part of me, apart from me. You're laying waste a Halloween. You fucked a friend, it's on its head, it struck the street.
Thank you.
Some days there's so much well up inside me, I feel like a burst. There's so much to build, to create, but when first everything happens for me. That's gonna do it for tonight. Thanks for watching. I will be on here tomorrow around the same time, and I hope you have a wonderful rest of your evening. Take care.